Hola bonitas, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alejandra for those of you who are new, and if you aren't, then welcome back. Now, today I wasn't gonna vlog, but you know what? I got a little time right now, so I was like, okay, let me vlog a little. It's my birthday, and she's excited too. It's my birthday, and we're gonna go have breakfast right now, or brunch, because it's a little, it's like 10 o'clock already. So we're gonna go have brunch, and my hubby just got home with some flowers and a card. They're so beautiful. Angelique loved them too. And Mamacita didn't want to wake up today. The plan was to wake up early, head out early, and baby girl quería dormir arriba de mami, ¿verdad, mami? Sí. Her outfit is a dress, some little flats from Target, and a bow. Que mocha muñeca. She was eating a galleta right now, so I put a bib on her. But yes, we're just waiting for honey to change so we can head out and go have some breakfast, and we'll take you guys along with us. So we are in the car once again. It's been a couple of hours since we went to brunch, and after brunch we stopped by TJ Maxx. It was like very next door to it, so we went to go look around, got a couple stuff, and now we are going to dinner. And baby girl is crying in the back. I'm sure she is about to get hungry, but she also didn't nap very well, so we're gonna go to have dinner. Babe made reservations, and we'll take you guys along. Hi! We are now back home, bonitas, and I'm so tired. It's gonna be 9 o'clock, I think, or 8 something. But I know it's a super quick vlog. I didn't do much today. I mean, it was a Tuesday, but I had a really nice time with my hubby and my baby girl. And aquí anda Ira. Sí, hola, mami. Hola. It's past her bedtime, but we just got home a little while ago. It's trash day, so we're throwing out all the trash from the house. But I wanted to show you guys my flower arrangement. Look how pretty. My husband brought it to me this morning, and I can show you my gifts that I got as well. I haven't opened, my sister gave me my gift this past weekend, so I'm gonna open it with you guys. And then I did mention earlier when we're on our way to the restaurant that that we had stopped by what was it, TJ Maxx. So let me show you guys what I bought, or what my hubby bought me. So I needed a new planner, because the one that I had didn't even go all the way to December, so I got a new one, and it's a bigger one. Let me see. Yeah. For 2023, I needed December to start booking some hairstyles, and I love how it has like this little strap right here. It's bigger, it takes much more space, but I like how spacious it is right here. To-do list. And then it has like really big slots for the weeks, and then it's like a big calendar. I really like it. It's pretty cool, and it has all the way up to December next year, so this is nice. I also got a sweater. It's fall vibes now because it's been gloomy. I love this. Super cute and casual. This is cute, and it was only 20 bucks. And then I bought Angelique, well, we got Angelique this little outfit. I thought it was so cute because it had a beanie. So that was it for our little TJ Maxx haul. Oh, and we got also, I always keep saying we. I got these clips. I have them in like the neutral and black colors as well. These clips, I wear them every day when I wear my hair up, which is what I usually do my hair, and they grab a lot of the hair. So you need these. These were $8. And let me show you guys the gift. Okay, So it's a Lululemon bag. You guys, can you guys believe I've never bought Lululemon ever? Like, one time I heard Lululemon was like $100 legging, and I'm like, that is not me. I'm not buying that. But my sister was like, no, it's not. Like, it's good. So let's see, ¿qué me compró? Ooh, this color is so nice. What size she get me, girl? What's by number? This is nice. These are nice. Hopefully they fit nice. And oh, she got me this. Is it the set? Yes, the set. Girl, this looks big. Sister, I know you're watching this. Why'd you give me this? Looks huge. It's so cute though. I really, really like it. What else? And this one, ooh, it's like a little cami sports bra. This is so nice. Thank you, Sissy. This is so nice. My first set of Lululemon, thanks to my sister. And then let me show you guys what Peter got me. I always tell him, don't get me anything. Like, whatever you're going to spend on a gift, let's do experiences. Let's go somewhere. Let's take the baby somewhere. Let's create memories. But he always gets me something. Let me bring it, or let me go upstairs. It's upstairs. Okay, so before I go upstairs, I want to give you guys a little OOTD. This outfit was very unexpected. I had another birthday outfit planned, but it was a little bit more extravagant, and like, you know, I wasn't gonna do anything extra. So this top I had from last winter, I want to say. It is from Zara. And it had these really, really cute buttons. And then these shorts, if you follow me on Instagram, you saw that I shared these on, on my stories. These are from Shein, I just got them. And then these heels I've had for some time. Why does it look kind of blurry? I've had these heels for some time. I got it at a little fashion store at the mall, probably like 20 bucks. And then that's it. That was my outfit. I wore my weave today. I'm so excited. I hadn't worn it in a while. And my lashes are from Chulissima, the bridal collection. My makeup is like all patchy already. Angelique was like rubbing her face on me. And yeah, that's it. And these were my birthday nails. Look how pretty. If it will focus. It's not focusing. Look how pretty they are. Anyway, this was the birthday outfit. And I'm gonna get comfy now because your girl is tired. And oh yeah, let's go upstairs and show you guys.
So I'm upstairs now in our room, and this was one of my gifts from Peter. It smells so good. I had never smelled this one. It is Miss Dior. So pretty. I love it. It smells so nice. Now, he knows exactly the way to my heart. Perfumes and shoes. That is what I love. And then he also got me some Air Force Ones in white. I absolutely love those shoes. My Air Forces, my first pair of Air Forces was when I was pregnant with Angelique. Those were the shoes I would wear religiously, and I still wear them to this day. Now, specifically more to like when I go do hairs, just because, you know, they're already very worn out. And then, so I got a new pair to match, and we're probably gonna get one for Angelique so we can match the three of us. But I'm obsessed with this perfume. He knows I want to grow my perfume collection, so he gets me one any chance he gets. And I absolutely love it. It's going to be one of my favorites now. But today's scent was the Baccarat 540. Like, you guys know, that's my signature perfume. I absolutely love it. But that's it for today. Yeah, we went to have dinner, like you guys saw, at Castaway in Burbank. It was so good. If you guys ever go, I recommend the, I think it was a mushroom parpadel or something like that. It was a pasta, but it was so freaking good. And then also, excuse me, Bonita. No, Bonita always gets the damn socks. She got Angelique's sock now. But that is it for today, bonitas. I just want to say thank you to every single one of you who wished me a very happy birthday on Instagram. My DMs were flooded. I'm truly, truly grateful for all of you. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Join the family. We are much closer to 800 subscribers now. Thank you guys so much. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, bonitas.